question. Is it possible to set up a corporation for property management? Like basically, if we are doing, like looking for tenants, you know, go back shop, so we actively involve, can we set up a property management for ourselves and then just pay to ourselves to that corporation?
Yes, so the answer is yes. And if you have more properties to manage, then it will be good. But if it's just for one property, then probably, because it costs money to start a corporation, $2,000 to start a lawyer for corporation, probably can get it less, you know, at around $1,200, right? But yeah, so it's really, there's benefits, yeah, to doing so, but yes, you can.
Yeah, the same question as so can we set up the three-tier corporation, that means the real estate?
Yeah.
Holding and the big company that holds all the cash and the other one the property management, can you do that? Do you have any knowledge to do that?
So the question is, like, are you currently managing other people's property now?
No?
Okay. So I was thinking, just like you, when I formed Chen Properties December 2014, right? And the whole tier structure, because I read it in some book, it costs money, right? You can literally pay around, you know, some people have paid $6,000 to $10,000, right, to create a structure like that.
Right.
But I actually do have the structure.
Okay.
Nothing is under my name. It's only everything is with a corporation.
Right.
And then you learn, you know, all the, you know, how things are moving in the corporation. You know, by corporation, the corporation shares and this, that, shareholder loans and all these things. But I don't learn those things in the book. It was actually being an accountant every time for advice. That's how you learn it. Yeah. But I was thinking just like that when I started. Yeah.
So it's not a good idea, you say?
If you have the initial capital, and you know that you're gonna start and then really run and pour your whole life into it and build it, and you know you are a go-getter like that, then sure. Yeah, that's what I would say.